Right, hello again, guys, girls, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, whatever. Gamers. So what we're going to do is start building some more stuff to expand the walls. So I'm going to put that in there for now. Got some of these. Yeah, we've got one. Right, so we need that. Wood. And nails. And a hammer, we've got one. Do we need a hammer? I don't think we need a hammer, do we? So I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. Three of those. Do that over at the other base. Nope. Nope, we ain't got no special parts. I don't think I've got any dark crystal over here. So we're going to have to go back to, we can nip over to the other base over there, it's a bit closer, and go and make a couple of bits over there. But I don't want to be carrying this with me. So we'll leave this stuff here. Drinks over for this one, we ain't got no drinks even. Oh, I can hear someone outside. Someone's outside, I just heard them. What else do we need? Garage door. So all I'm going to do is build that part and the garage door, which I don't know if we can do it here or not. Door, the heck? Where's the freaking garage door? It's not in here, is it? I thought it was in the workbench. I can't see it on the workbench. So where's the carriage door? There's the fuel and everything. I'll find the garage door, guys. Oh, it's on the what's the name, isn't it? On the other machinery. It's on that. The lathe. That's where we gotta do it. Alright, let's start making tracks over. We've got about fucking two or three of them on me. Not turn around, I am. So we can make the garage door and the ramp. Here first. Oh, I've not got a lot, have we? Got to check the fridges as well. think I've got those out in the cabbage. Ton of biofuel in. I'll stop this recording for a minute and find out what happened to my game just then. So it just went off screen back on again. So I'll join this one up in a minute. Right, I really do not know what happened there. My game just like went a bit weird. As you saw, it kind of like closed screen and came back up. So we've got that now. I need a door. Thank you.
bang on our side. It just like minimised itself in some way. Right, let's quickly nip up, check my fridges. I think we've got some of that, I'm not sure. Saving this a bit more regularly, I think. Because I don't know what happened to that game just then. I don't think I hit a specific key. Yeah, that'd be alright, that would run. I could have hit the home key by mistake. I don't think I did though. But so my keyboard's been messing around a little bit lately, so I've ordered the same kind of keyboard from Amazon, which will be here tomorrow. What time tomorrow? I've got no idea. I know some of the keys are busted on them. Not that I smack the keyboard around or anything, but you know, keyboards do tend to wear out after a little while. I don't think I made the lamp, did I? I didn't make the lamp. I think that's got to be done by the lathe. I don't even know if I can make a lathe in here. Maybe it's okay. Just got to put more fuel in. If I need to make a lathe, I'll make a lathe. And put it in the garage. Oh, a bloody thunderstorm. I'll have to put this food in the fridge. Actually, we've got plenty of those there. Tomatoes. eggs.
Oh, we've got loads of eggs over here. We've got a lot of that there. I just realised my webcam's turned on, maybe that's why. Didn't want that on. might go back and do the ramp. This is going to be bloody bigger than I expected, mate. This dome's finished. But I don't like the weight these at the moment, to be honest with all that grass there. Might swap it around and make a later date. Yeah, I didn't know my webcam was on, so apologies about that. Oh, never mind. So, turn that around. Put that there for now. really don't like that. Flicking in. Trying to get it so it's not right on the end. It's going to be a pain in the arse. That will do. Now I'd sort this lot out. Oh, I need an extender. Yeah, I'm gonna need an extender. See shit now. Not the light, not the other thing. that result. I just put another one there, sod it. It's still that well, I'd like to know why. Yeah, maybe it's too far down. Not the way I wanted it, but it'll have to do. I don't spend all day doing it. Set up. dunno. Mowing it up there alright, but looks a bit shitty. Oh, what a gap there. And that shouldn't be like that. Freaking more. Clipping to where I want it. It's crooked though. See, it's crooked. Or is it? This is a crooked. I don't know. Actually, that's crooked. That's not the one. I think the whole fucking building's crooked, actually. why. There's a gap there. You can tell that's fucking crooked though. Look, see, it's crooked, man. I had the same kind of problem like this on Daisy's Armour 2 mod. So you put it there and it's still crooked. Go outside again. Oh no, it's crooked. Unless that's the problem. No, but it's still sticking out, isn't it? Oh, sorry, I'm just going to leave it as it is.
if I'm back and make a ramp. If I can find that, I just realise I've got poison. Yeah, next video I'll try not to put the webcam on. I don't know how it's came on, I really don't. I've not even got it set on Nevada on this site. One of the keys I hit might have turned it on. Could have turned it on the top bloody right or bottom left corner. Yeah, bottom left would have been better. Right, so ramp. I think that's on here as well. Yeah, ramp. So two ramps now. Let's get back before dark. Finish off what news we've done. Oh, another box, I think. All right. and not to worry. No, some people might say, well, we've got a building over there with a garage. Why put a garage here? Well, this is just going to be a stop off an F.O.B, as I say. Well, I'm going to move this out of the way. Because I knew I wouldn't need to. I still might need another one for the upgrade. Now I've got a hammer here. Should have a hammer. Yeah. Right, so we're going to need plating. I think that's it. Need to make some more windows though. But I've got enough for making windows. I'm sure this building's crooked, man. Definitely crooked. Run out of that as well. Thank God I've got more. Right, one, two at least. Three I need. Oh shit. Can't do this one. I'll have to sort that out in a minute. Move it out, I think. Yeah, this is definitely crooked. Don't know how it's crooked, but it's bloody crooked. Face you. Oh, you shit. Hit me with your axe, mate. I'll axe your back. Well, I could have done, but I didn't. Alright, so let's move that back in. I'm not going to build another pyre, I'll just, oh shit, I forgot to do that. No, that's all right, I can do it. Yeah, I'm not building another vehicle here, it's just like, you know, if I'm driving past and I want to drop some stuff off, and it says, like, you know, the old hunters coming over and shooting the shit out of the vehicle, I can pull it in here. I do want to extend it upwards as well. God, I still don't have enough room for all these boxes. I think they're doing something else with this.
Oh, I see. I'll see you over there, you little shits.
Had to build right near my shelter, didn't ya?
A little fishing hut. Thank you. setup, I don't have to use another, what's the name, another expander, extender. Come on. I didn't pick it up. And it's through these windows first. I still need another one. Just out. Okay, what we can do. Slightly out. Just slightly out. OK. back on, why won't you let me put it on? What name we put it on? Thing is, that's gonna be in a way of the fucking map now. I might get a vehicle round. Well, let's see if I can put the extender here. Still can't fucking do it. The fucking thing. Well, it's just to get a bloody thing. A fishing bloody building.
can hear him. I've got to check in the other places yet. See, now this is going to be in a way. I don't know how to get in there. What would be the fucking extender? One reach. The only other thing I could do is wipe that out and put another BCU there, I think. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it. So I need room for the vehicle to get through. Yeah, that's what I'm going to have to do, put a piece of you in there. At least I'll have hopefully room to get through. Otherwise I'll have to drive it round. I didn't want two bases right next to each other though. That's the bloody problem. So now where am I going to put that? Windows running all the way around.
where can I put this? I might move that over here. So I'll do another, build another extension up there. I'm not sure where yet though. I might remove that and put another extension, like a second level. I'll do that on another episode, I think. Where can I put this bloody thing? Maybe here. No, it's too near the door, isn't it? Doesn't even have what I want. Where's the PC using? Need another PCU. PCUs. Oh, is there really? I'm an idiot. Yeah, it'd be easy just to put PCU down here. I really didn't want to put a piece of you down there. I was hoping to get this stand up, but it is what it is, I suppose.
Can't even put that there. Why can't I put this here? I can't even put a fucking BCU extender here. What a load of bullshit. Is it could be because it's too close? That's bullshit, man. I can't put a piece of extender down in. I can't even put a bloody piece of base command unit. That's bollocks, isn't it, really? I can put a light on there. So I did have a light, didn't I? And I can't put the light there. What happened to the light? Why is that all blurry? Did my light to go? This yet. I won't do that one because I'm going to put one of those ladder ones there. I don't think I can still put a light down there. I'm pretty sure I can't put a light down there. So I need the BCU extender. Did do any other way I might be able to do it is have something like going down, but that's, I think that's going to make it look shitty, even more shitty than it is. So I can't even put a light there. Nothing. The only thing I can put there is the fire. Fireplace. Or I could put like a little kind of like walkway over, but then that's going to be shit as well. Try hiding it. And the ball going across there. That don't want to work either, does it? This is bloody awkward, guys. It's bloody, bloody awkward. Don't want to do what I want it to do. PCU extender. Fucking just like the name. Time this is.
If I have to put this on the floor, I'll do it. Just like it's taking a joke, you know, piss take, because I seems like the whole base is out of evens. So I can't even put it there. Six. Now I can do it. Should have tried that in the first place. Don't even need this now. Don't need that. I don't need that. So now I've got myself a little fishing hut. Have I got any fishing gear over here? Nothing in there. Let's drop all this in here for now. No fish up here, or there. So that can go down now. Getting dark now as well. Risk it. Try and get over to the other base. Don't like doing this at night. Should have gone back to the other one. It's dark. Don't get scary! Spooky! I think the pistol one's black. I'll try to, if I do the webcam anymore, I'll try to get it on the other side,
the left hand side. Oh, I see a light. That must be the hunter's light. This is what I was worried about, my fridges. I didn't want to keep losing all the food. I'll drive to the other base as well soon. Check on that one. So you guys know how long I was over there building that. But in extent, well, not building it, expand that other base. So I'm going to leave it here, guys. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell for upcoming videos, new uploads, live streams while doing it, gaming chat, just general chat, whatever, yeah. So yeah, cheers for watching, and I'll catch you later on the flip side. Bye for now.